document what's going on. If you can check out this video, there is a tear gas canister being shot right at their car. It gets very close to their car, very close to their equipment. They were about to do a live shot just like we were. We were setting up in that exact same neighborhood. Obviously, we're filming this, getting ready to do live shots, and they had to take off running.